9470. This is the latest development version. Where is it? Allow. Yes. Can you see the crack line there? The screen protector. Save state. Add the file. Thank you. The Wii. Captain America. Wow, the default layout, the gamepad button. I'm not using the Bluetooth controller. Sega. I'm using the on-screen gamepad. Later on, I'll show you how to configure the Bluetooth. Before that, let me adjust the on-screen controller. They just scale us. Not too big. Otherwise, it blocking my screen. And then edit layout. This one for camera angle. Set for blocking, I think. And yeah, plus minus. Oi. And the home button not in use. That one pretty useless. Toggle. Home. Okay, let's start the game. New game. Hero, normal. Recruit. The easy one. Super Soldier. Let's play Recruit. New game. Wow, this camera. Focus, focus. Don't forget to rescue.
At all.
Right, so that.
Nowadays,
focus.
He saved a bunch of guys in D Company who got captured.
Oh, wise up. It was staged for the newsreels. All that's for the folks back home. Nobody's coming to pull our butts out of this mess, kid. What is that? A bomb? Throw the shield, see. Throw your shield. That's full volume.
Mike. I thought I got the bike.
My shield can handle that.
Find the switch. Oh, probably. Not an error.
Thank you.
here. We will attack here and here.
Back here.
Battlefield is always changing. I've got to be ready. Soldier, they'll be glad to see you.
Bye. like a bomb.
Soldier.
Substat 2. Okay, now we use the controller. Bluetooth controller on it. Say Bluetooth. I pick a PG90A3. Connected. Oh, this one for GameCube. This one for Wii remote one. Come on, focus. Emulated. So it's up to you which one, which button are comfortable for you. Let's say you want the standard one. A here. B. Minus plus not in use. DIR. This one for the cursor. Left, right. Swing not in use. Some game using it. This one for Captain America only. XYZ not in use. D-pad for the camera angle. Left and right. And then your nunchuck. C to throw the shield. Z blocking. Stick is your left analog stick, this one for movement, left and right. The rest not in use. Okay, let's play it again with a remote controller. Slot 2. Right, load stage, slot 2. Oh, wrong game, sorry. No wonder it don't want to load. Camera angle. Oh.
You'll stay down if you know what's good for you. These maps should provide us with vital intelligence. Another enemy bunker.
What?
They're dug in well.
Dug well. The camera up centered, or are they?
There's got to be a way to destroy that power box.
Destroy the power box. Ha ha.
enemy have weapons like these?
They don't. Yet.
This is a different enemy.
Get me Howard Stark.
Howard Stark. Finished already. First mission. Loading. Buckles.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Captain America to headquarters. Come in. Over.
Over.
Peggy, can you read me?
No, Captain. This is not your girlfriend. This is Baron Heinrich Zemo, rightful owner of the castle in which you stand. And under most circumstances, your mortal foe. But I was the victim of Hydra's betrayal, forced from my ancestral home. As the enemy of my enemies, my associate, I offer you a bargain. I will permit you to use my personal radio frequency and aid you in your quest, if you consent to do my bidding.
Tell me what you know or don't, Zemo. I don't have time for games.
Then you will have to make time. After Hydra stole my castle, they planted bombs along its walls as a self-destructive failsafe. You are to destroy these bombs. In addition, you must find and collect Zemo family relics hidden in the castle. They have sentimental value to me.
Sentimental value.
You will benefit from my insight.
Huh. I can't wait.
I can wait for the part 2. Sorry for that. I have to stop over here. Okay, to be continued on some other time. Sorry. So let's see the setting. Before this, I show you the setting. General, it's all default. That's depend on the game. You can use Vulcan also. I don't want to show the FPS. Some people skeptical about it. No need to show. Stretch this one. Don't disturb. Wait. And hack also default. Come on. Back button. Save. Okay, let's try the Vulcan. Captain America. Oh, awesome. Also okay. Oh, perfect. Okay, that's all. That's it. The Vulcan also. Perfect. The only problem, this Poco is not perfect. Yeah. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.